Hello.
Hello, how's it going?
So me and Magic are coming on to commentary because I lost in Rivals.
I beat him in Rivals because I'm super good and also play Ori.
Alright, so right now Kyle's definitely looking for just an easy kill confirm, a side B maybe.
There it is.
S-tilt. Yep.
The random swordy tilt never fails. Oh, Frito's also going for that early
and
kill.
Mario on PS2 is very scary because it's incredibly easy to go off the top here.
Mario's scary in general, but like PS2's top last zones are kind of weird for Mario. Where they're definitely
and
like lower than you think they
is
would
that
be.
Going to be the stock whiffs the bear and the down air not quite connecting. That would have been the stock, I believe.
What Kyle needs to do is just get a kind of easy string and maybe cheese a stock because Roy has really high kill power at the,
and
in the right context.
And Mario, of course, gone with the best recovery.
Yeah, it's rough.
Possibly a jab F smash even.
Even though this looks really favorable for Fritos, it's way more even than you think. Never mind.
The
all
up
right.
smash out of shield.
Mario up smash out of shield.
What the fuck? Wow, yeah!
Dude, it's so hype. I love when Mario smash attack.
I love it when Mario.
Mario? It's so true.